An important topic in psychology current affairs, onomatomania. Now, mania is simply obsession about something. Now, this obsession could relate to reading books, sleeping, going out for traveling, shopping, or anything. There are hundreds and thousands types of manias which are present, but this mania was specifically in news recently because one of the actors, Nasruddin Shah, revealed about this condition. Now, what is onomatomania? Onomatomania is a condition where the person actually concentrates on a specific word. Now, when the person concentrates on a specific word or a phrase, let's say the word is whisper, every time you hear the word would be whisper. For example, it seems that the wind is whispering, the tea kettle is whispering, the people are whispering. So that's the kind of usage. So it's a kind of continuous usage and a high emphasis on certain words. Now, this continuous usage and high emphasis actually sometimes create a sense that it makes the person restless. Even while sleeping, the person is constantly thinking about the same words, whispering about the same words, talking about the same words. And in case there are different things to be explained, then the recall takes an effort because the usage comes out to be whisper every time. And if I want to use a different word besides this, it would become extremely difficult. So that makes a person restless, and therefore this condition is also sometimes called as fear of words. Why fear of words? Because the person is unable to focus on other words and does not find other words in the vocabulary to talk, to discuss. And this is one of the conditions which is onomatomania, a very, very important topic. And we have covered numerous topics in psychology, the complete syllabus for NET and UPSC on doorstep tutor lectures. All the topics related to current affairs would be covered as a separate lecture there as well. So do follow the links below for more details. Have a wonderful day ahead. Thank you.